Yoo-hoo! Mom's gigs. Wow. Good afternoon, guys. Welcome back to my channel, Mom's Gigs. This afternoon, we are at the parking. Then, it's time to go fishing, guys. And pupunta po tayo the same spot kasi wala naman nang po tayo mapupuntahan na ibang spot pa ngayon. Kaya same spot pa rin po doon sa Apok. Parating na po yung bus. Kaya kita-kits tayo doon. Okay?
Hello, guys. I just got here, guys. Fishing po tayo, guys. Tara, guys.
Hindi, ilahin mo tapos ikat mo baba mo.
Run.
Mabrok.
Mabrok.
No problem, it will remove.
Oh, oh, oh.
Catch, get it in!
juicy here. Where is the juicy?
Oh, the gin here.
Oh, chicken juicy here.
This is there.
Yeehoo! Mom's gigs. Wow.
King?
Queen.
No, no,
King's wife. Ayos, galing.
Parang kapag ganitong damit ko, parang laging Christmas ko ako, ah.
Christmas na Christmas! It's green!
Good job, Mom's Gigs! Thank you!
Guys, since nalinis na natin yung ating queenfish at na-season na rin natin ng salt and pepper, i-grill muna natin. Tapos gagawa tayo ng sauce niya mamaya. Okay?
Bakyar dyan.
Hello guys, good afternoon po. Guys, gagawa na po tayo ng ating sauce doon para sa ating grilled na queenfish or lapis. Kaya may mga crowd po tayo dito, yung pinsan ko si Nini Pinky, Nini Gamay. Okay guys, so ito po yung blender natin. Okay, ilagay na natin yung ating ginger. Ginger, garlic. Sarapan natin yung ating queenfish na grilled. Simpleng grilled pero masarap yung sauce niya. Onion. Lagyan natin ng sili para medyo maanghang siya. Tapos lagyan natin ng tomato paste. Estimate nyo na lang guys yung ingredients nyo kung ano kalaki yung isda nyo na i-grill. Pero sa akin medyo malaki-laki po yun eh. Siguro mga 1 kilo yun, migit. Tapos lemon juice. Be sure lang na walang ano ah, walang buto yung lemon. Ay, para may buto nga. Anong ulog yung buto? Wala. Aloka. Tanggalin natin yung buto. Kasi mapait buto siya. Yan. Next, yung ating Cajun powder para mabango siya, mawala yung lansa. Asin. Olive oil po para malinamnam yung ating kuwan. Konti lang guys. Alright. So, pwede ito i-blend. Start blending. Yun. Guys, ready na po yung ating grilled queenfish. Ngayon, ipo-pour na natin yung ating sauce na ginawa. Guys, ito na yung ating grilled na queenfish or lapis. Ready na, iulam. Okay, kain na tayo guys. Meron po tayong cuttlefish na nakuha din natin sa spot. Tapos yung buttered crabs, nandun din sa spot ng galing. Tapos, may kanin po tayo at saka may mustard leaves tayo last time na ginawa na pickle. Kain na tayo guys. Kain po tayo.
Kain na na.
Ito. Guys oh, sarap oh.
Cuttlefish guys. Sarap. Diba? Sarap.
Winner guys. Winner na winner yung sauce natin. Grabe. Sarap.
May matamis, may maanghang. At saka yung maasim.
Wow.
Guys out there na nagpipishing, huwag po ninyong mamaliitin po itong yung queenfish na isda.
Masarap.
I-grill nyo siya, masarap. Promise, masarap. Gayahin po ninyo yung kwan, yung ginawa kong sauce.
Sarap siya.
Ay. Sarap.
Parang sa restaurant, pinagpatinda ng grilled fish sa mga Arabic na restaurant.
Sarap siya niya. Ano, first time? Guys, first time kong nag-grilled nito, guys. Ng kwan, ng queenfish.
Masarap ang
panalo, panalo. Sarap talaga.
Talaga yung kwan sauce.
Ano masabi mo, Nek?
Super yummy.
Ikaw, ne.
Sarap talaga.
Okay. Sarap daw, guys. Sobrang sarap. 2 thumbs up.
Parang kumakain ka lang na sa restaurant.
Okay, guys.
Ang sosya para
thank you po. Nagawa. Next time.
God bless us God bless. All.
Bye.
Subscribe. Subscribe and like and share. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.